icon on your left hand top corner, and there you will find about this Mac. So when you click that, you will see a window. So they have given the overview: display, storage, memory, support, service. And in the overview, you can see your update, software update. So this is the latest software update I have updated to my iMac. So this is macOS Big Sur version 11.2.3. So my iMac is a Retina 4K 21.5 inches. This is 2019 model. Processor is 3 GHz. You can see all the details. This is Intel Core i5. Memory 8 GB, because I don't want more than that, because I am not a graphic designer or anyone. So this is more than enough. So if you want, you can see more details as well. So if you want to check the display, they have given the display details. Storage, what is your capacity of your hard disk? This is 1 TB, 1 TB capacity hard disk. I have used nearly 300 GB, and about 700 GB is available. Exactly 699.38 GB is available. Memory is, as I have shown there, it's 8 GB for 2 slots of 4 GB RAMs. I think it got stuck. Wait for a couple of seconds. Sometimes it happens in Apple's as well. So service, in the sense, it's Apple Care. If you want, you can get their insurance. These are Mac resources. So yes, guys, you may need this very often, or sometimes you may forget it. So don't forget it. So whether it's your iMac or MacBook, go to this Apple icon on your left hand top corner and click on the about this Mac, and you will get all these ideas. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe and press the notification bell as well. Thank you, guys. Bye.